On September 1, 1939, following the annexation of Austria and part of Czechoslovakia, Nazi forces invade Poland. Poland is an ally of France and Great Britain, and as Germany refuses to withdraw its troops, the Allies declare war on September 3rd. Despite opposition from Quebec politicians, Canada declares war on Germany the following week, joining the Allied efforts. Pursuing similar policies of imperial expansion, Germany, Italy, and Japan signed the Tripartite Pact in 1940 and become known as the Axis powers. Within the first year of the war, Nazi Germany overruns Europe. Great Britain, its colonies, and its allies continue the fight. Technological innovations mean the war had become truly global, with all continents vulnerable. Home fronts face enemy threats and require the mobilization of civilians. Other regions affected by the war include the Pacific, Atlantic, Mediterranean, Middle East, and Africa. In June 1941, Germany attacks the Soviet Union. In December of the same year, Japan attacks Pearl Harbor. The Soviet Union and the United States enter the war. As fighting continues, Germany and its collaborators carry out a deliberate genocide of European Jews. The Holocaust involves the mass imprisonment and systematic extermination of 6 million Jews and 5 million other people deemed undesirable by the Nazi state. These crimes go unaddressed by international actors for much of the war. By 1943, the bolstered Allies were able to push back against Axis powers. For nearly 2 years, troops battle through Sicily and up the Italian peninsula, wresting the region from Germany and Italy. The Battle of the Atlantic is the longest continuous battle of the war. It takes a heavy toll on convoys crossing the ocean, but with larger escorts and improved submarine detection, the merchant navy reduces its losses. The Allies go on to invade France in June 1944, making way for the liberation of Belgium, the Netherlands, and their crossing into Germany. Victory in Europe is declared on May 8, 1945, but the war continues in the Pacific theater. On August 6th, the United States detonates an atomic bomb over Hiroshima and another over Nagasaki 3 days later. Japan publicly surrenders on August 15, 1945. By the end of the war, Europe is in ruins, global power has shifted dramatically, and millions of lives have been lost, including over 43,000 Canadians.